Hello everyone, welcome to VESA 1.0. If you haven't subscribed to it, please subscribe to it now so that you won't miss my updates. And in this video, we are going to see about locust attack in India. What is a locust? Locusts are sometimes solitary insects with lifestyles much like grasshoppers. Where did the locust swarm start? The first swarms were starting to arrive in Kenya, moving quickly through the country's northern and central areas. When did it start? It started by December 2019. Why did the locust attack start? It is because heavy rains had transformed uninhabited desert tracts into large lake where the locust swarms breed. What is the loss for us in the attack? The attack can cause a lot of food stock damage. How many countries has it attacked? It has attacked 10 countries till now, including Kenya, Somalia, Ethiopia, Yemen, Oman, Saudi Arabia, Iran, Afghanistan, Pakistan, and India. How many countries has it crossed to come to India? It has crossed over 9 countries to come to India. How many states has it attacked in India? It has attacked 5 states in India, including Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, and Maharashtra, with the center issuing a warning to 12 states. How can we prevent the locust attack? We can prevent the locust attack by spraying pesticides on the crops, which can prevent it coming and destroying the crops. Thank you, by Rahul Vittal. If you have enjoyed this video, like, share and comment down below.